so I sit quietly at the doorway of this day with these repeating numbers, 2, 2, 2. As I look up towards the sky and I see the stars shine bright down upon me, I see the brightness of Venus as she meets the sun in the sky. A great union, a divine union, emerging of light creation, reflecting to me my incarnational experience. As I sit here pondering life as I see it, I wonder so much about the doorway of my existence. Under the glittering light of Venus, I call upon the holy fire to activate within me the sacred feminine and the holy flame of desire. And in an instant I am reminded that my soul has always been connected to this eternal flame. Within my heart revealed for me to see the light of my soul, an eternal illumination. I breathe in and I notice before me an apparition of light, so beautiful. I close my eyes, open them again, and this flame illuminates the space where I exist. I breathe in deeply, realizing that all of creation is a reflection of the divine child created in the downpouring of light upon this earth. And so in this space, I open my heart to all that can be, to this new cycle of creation.